My name is Alti. I'm originally from Albania. I'm 28 years old. I'm an above knee amputee and also a prosthetist orthotist. I live here in Jacksonville, Florida for 10 years. I moved straight from Albania. I have lost my leg to a trauma. It was a hand grenade explosion when I was 11 years old. It was very devastating, especially during the teenage years, since those are the roughest years and you think that everybody's looking at you. But whereas now, being on this field and also being an amputee for a long period of time, it doesn't bother me, and I try to inspire other ones so they can improve their life. Being a prosthetist has its benefits because you can try many different components and many different setups, which it helps you to decide whichever is the best possible product. I have tried many different components, and lately I have tried the new RHEO 3, which has been a really big improvement from the RHEO 2, and at the same time it gives some great features that I was very impressed. Recently, I was able to try the new liner, the Seal-In X TF from ÖSSUR. Since it allows to put the seal where it best fits the patient, I was able to achieve a very comfortable and controlling fit of my prosthesis. I was very impressed with the product, and at the same time, this is the first liner that I have been very happy with. Being an amputee and seeing and going through many different rough situations, and especially from where I'm from, the way they see amputees, it has taught me a lot in life. And the best thing in life is not to give up. There is not to give up and work hard in achieving all your goals. I was able to achieve all the goals that I had with hard work and dedication, and don't give up. Those are the best things in life, and keep doing that and you will be able to achieve it.